Art studio paintings in progress. I love those abstracted furniture paintings.